As usual, Jimmy, I've got good news and bad news. Analysis of the documents you retrieved from the Luftwaffe Detachment 9 support your conclusion that the Germans have designed a new type of combat aircraft, a jet fighter. Additional intelligence confirms that this new plane has already gone into production at the Goethe facility outside the city of Duisburg, 100 miles inside the German border. The documents hint at plans for a bomber, similar in design, using something they call flying wing technology. Interestingly enough, it appears that early intelligence places a man by the name of Rudolf Ulbricht von Sturmgeist at the helm of this fighter's production. We've discovered he was touring DeLorean shipyard facility at the time of your visit, not too long ago. Unfortunately, that's the good news. The bad news is Field Marshal Montgomery's Operation Market Garden has begun in Holland and is fast turning into a disaster. The 101st Airborne has managed to secure its target bridges at Heesvik and Wagel, but the 82nd has been fought to a stalemate near Nijmegen Bridge. Our forces are bogged down outside Arnhem. Germany seems determined to keep us from pushing past the River Waal. Intelligence reports that Hitler has authorized massive reinforcements, placing the defeat of the Allied forces in the Market Garden campaign above the security of Germany itself. A counterstrike from General Field Marshal Model's forces in the area is imminent. Your assignment is to make your way to the city of Arnhem and meet with an operative who can smuggle you into Emmerich. There, find out what the hell the Germans are up to. All available Allied aircraft have been diverted to support other Market Garden initiatives, so you'll have to make your way to Arnhem on foot. With Monty's plan in a tenuous state, I suggest you get there as quickly as you can. That's all, Lieutenant.
Jimmy arranged to smuggle you from to Emmerich, assisted by OSS agent named Jiggs. Unfortunately, the only routes across the river. Ready for a full-scale assault, you'll be on your own the rest of the way. Turn invincible mode so I can just finish up this game.
Jimmy, we've got good reason to believe Nijmegen Bridge is rigged to blow. And seeing as you've got no choice but to cross her tonight, how about you go ahead and disarm a few of those detonators for your new pal Tarver, huh? Good. I'll take your silence for a yes. Go get him, sport.
Okay, these few charges on your bridge. Destroy the indicator.
Das Auto, das wir eben kontrolliert haben, da war irgendwas faul.
Ja, stimmt. Was war da los?
Nur die hohen Tiere fahren hier nachts durch.
Ich bin ihn lebendig!
Thank you.
Hey, hey, come down. Darby! Hey! I think I might miss one. How are you? God, it's dark. Oh, I did miss one. I am okay. How about that? Hello, anyone home? Hi, folks! Interesting enough, another DLC for the Generation Zero comes out tomorrow too. So I'm thinking I want to get Bikini Bottom for late nights. It's a late night game. I kinda wanna do Saint Row? No, oh, you're up there. I still can't see you. You're way up there? Oh, you are way up there. Holy shit. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, I was thinking about it, but I want to do, because I think I'm going to wait until Gen 0, further out. Where the fuck are you? God, fuck, these guys are like, yeah, I see you. Are you a thing? Yes. It has co-op, doesn't it? It I read on the store page it has co-op. God, I can't see. My screen's lighter than whatever your guys are saying, too. Oh, fuck me. But barely any? Oh, never mind then. I thought they had a co-op campaign. Never mind. Ooh, that's a dick shot. Good for him, getting up from a dick shot. Nope, you gotta do it now. You said, oh god! Like, nope, you gotta do it now. You already said something. I have to go up this ladder. Where's that ladder? What the? Ow. This line. I'm just gonna go back, I guess. Ladder here, right? Please take me down the ladder, please. Okay, well, I thought I saw co-op, so. I'll wait until the game comes out. Do more research. So I guess we'll just do. After we're doing Halo tonight. We're hopefully finishing up Halo. I really want to do Saints Row. Oh, hello. You get there, buddy? You okay? All your friends are dead. Buddy? Are you okay? Do you need a hug? Four more bombs that I need to stop.
Oh.
Oh god, you're like jacking the fucking boxes. Fuck you! Fuck all y'all! Play the hole. Oh, we're gonna hide behind these fucking boxes and jump out to say surprise! Happy birthday! That shit's not flying with me. I got in touch with one of the series mods.
Hey, vorsichtig damit!
Da brauchen wir mindestens zwei Vorabschnitte.
So some of my speedruns are on up and down speedruns. Speedrun, there's four new Ghostbusters speedruns up there. See that far. So fucking foggy. I thought since I'm gonna stop my whole try to speedrun all Ghostbuster games down to I'm just gonna play all the Ghostbuster games. That's why after I'm done, like, taking my break and go back to going back, I can go back to doing Ghostbusters Remastered instead of just like hurrying, trying to. Cause I don't care anymore. Feels like. I just want to go back to speedrunning my game. You never forget your first. Why do I feel like I'm getting ran over? Right now. Fucking hate using joysticks for first-person shooters. Truck.
Die Kisten sind in der Snow.
Hol nicht rum, wir sind gleich fertig.
Meinst du nicht, dass wir sie überladen haben?
Ha, passt ja. Oh, hi there, boys. Oh, yeah, you survived. That wasn't the plan. Oh, hi there. Yeah. So, talking about speedruns, there's two I still want to do. The DS one, so I would like speedrun all the versions of the video game. And then I still want to learn the Sega Genesis run. Because that, so far, is the only Ghostbuster game that got on JDQ. So if I can learn it, and then submit it alongside with my other Ghostbuster game, that would be a greater chance of being on JDQ next time. Just heard that Brigginger for Hamill ordered Nemanja Bridge to be blown. Thanks to your efforts, Jimmy, the span remains intact. The Allied forces cross into Nemanja last night. Now we must deliver those medical supplies you liberated from the British troops hold out in. The Brits are able to spare a man to drive the truck, but you must scout ahead, destroying any roadblocks. Okay. Finally, the Germans have a comrade nearby for relaying orders. I'm hopefully finishing this today. And if I get stuck, it's a PS2 era game. I'm gonna use cheat codes. Give myself invincibility. Because this will be finished one way or another today. Because tomorrow I want to start Kingdom Hearts. Hey, it's a feature. Where's my silence pistol? There we go. It's a feature. It's built into the game. Console is a feature in a game, sometimes it isn't always the best option. I'm just saying, I want this game done today. Well, you know, sometimes it's impossible for people to get good, okay? Such people who can't get good. Hiding around that corner. That bread is delicious. That bread is delicious. Nope. I apparently can't walk upstairs.
Cook my!
The fuck? Hey, you're not dead. Plan for late night so far. We're gonna finish up Halo. I want to do Saints Row. Gen Zero is coming out with another DLC, and then at some point do SpongeBob. Okay, let's line this up again. There you go.
What the?
Oh, hi there. Now, this is the right door. That poor man. I came in here, shooting him on the toilet. I is it not for... That's shit. That's shit. I mean, poor man have the last shit of his life. Hey, I see you. No, I don't see you. Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are. Hello, blankets. I do not know why you have a VIP badge, but let me get rid of it right away. I have no more bullets left. But. I know I'm gonna say Sheikah. How do you still have a fucking... How do you both survive? Stop it. Stop right back and forth, I can't hit you. Doc, that's Lance. How do you know Lance? I remember someone called Sushi Blankets. 10 months does seem a long time. I feel bad that I forgot about you. Oh my god, I missed. Let's all imagine that I could be better at this if I had mouse and keyboard. I know who you are, Sheikah. I was messing with you. Why sushi, by the way? Unless that bullets. Actually, I didn't pick this name. I went into another stream. You had other people pick out your name? It's bad. Thank you. Do you have any bread?
Moeder, houd het met eten, kom hier. Wie is dat?
Bread. No! I need my delicious, delicious bread! Give me this delicious bread! Short radio. I didn't know the radio yet. That's like concerning to have found the radio yet. But it says after the checkpoints though, so. Hey dude, you okay? He's okay. Ew.
Come on.
If it's not, you'll find a radio. Am I? Beginning of the fucking level, that is bullshit. Welcome to when games didn't have checkpoints. In here.
Mal werde ich krantig! Nächstes Mal werde ich krantig! Pass auf, was du sagst! Du willst wohl Ärger? Nächstes Mal werde ich krantig!
Hello?
Hello. I need to go to your house for a second, sorry.
Mother, how did you face him from here?
Now. He's fucking shooting at me, oh god. So. If you have to ask that question, you always double tap. Compass. You don't want them sent back to you. Well, that's the fun. They kill a radio too. That's a new point of no return too. Dude, I wouldn't. Dude, I wouldn't. Dude. What mission is this again? Nope, this is not the video I need. It's yard by yard. Literally, it's the door that I didn't try opening because why would I? Like, honestly, why would I try? All the doors look the same. What here? Oh my god, are you guys making out in Discord? Oh god. Fine worked with those supplies, Lieutenant. The fighting here has been brutal, and as much as I hate to say it, the Germans are wearing us down. Our forces have been splintered and our fighting is our troops pinned down in a basement. There should be a way into the building across the street. Destroy both tanks. Okay. Finally, we have to neutralize the What were you guys doing? Middle of a war zone, I don't think I kinda wanna.
Well, Lieutenant Patterson, glad to have you along. I'm Master Sergeant Kelso. We need to evacuate this area immediately. Along the way, I need to liberate as many of my men as possible.
That's about it. Oh, okay.
Well, Lieutenant Patterson.
Go!
Thank you. good? Who are you guys still shooting at? A quick save.
Cover us.
How are you not dead? Doggo. stand next to each other. Dog. Doggy McDog. Dog. Understand where I'm going. Rocket launchers on the ground, why can't I pick them up? Oh, I can! Oh. I think that's like too much of screen.
Devised as a joint airborne and ground campaign, Operation Market Garden was the largest airborne operation ever mounted. The planned market was to take and hold a series of roads and bridges across northern Holland, creating a clear path for Garden, an armored push to the border directly east of Berlin. Unfortunately, the German forces engaged there were not the exhausted troops the Allies faced in France. Crack panzer divisions lay in wait, trained to repel the assault. The Allied invasion was halted outside Nijmegen, effectively cutting off more than 10,000 paratroopers dropped in Arnhem. Surrounded, the Allies battled on for 7 days, refusing to yield the north side of Arnhem Bridge to a superior force. Finally, when it was decided Market Garden could not succeed, the Allies fell back. 8,000 would be left behind. The Dutch would not see liberation for another 7 months.
Done with math. Maybe STEM moments? What you gonna stream? More Mario? Oh yeah, I gotta get done before tomorrow, huh? How many more stars do you need to get? Holy hell, it's so fucking warm. Oh, that's not too bad.
Exceptional work, Jimmy. It's good to know you made it to the hotel in Emmerich. Just beyond your window is the city's train station, which the German army has commandeered for military purposes. Sturmgeist will be arriving shortly to board his private armored train. Once on board, we're fairly certain he will be heading straight for the secret airbase. He's been on an inspection tour of various facilities, and all indications are that he's heading there. You must get on that train, Patterson. This may be our last chance to discover where that prototype fighter is being developed. You'll need to find a disguise and bluff your way past the guards. Intelligence tells us that security at the station is relaxed. You should have no problem getting onto the train, but stay alert and don't let down your guard. We're depending on you. Get on that train and follow Sturmgeist to the secret base. You'll continue your mission from there. I should warn you, Jimmy. The British are sending a squadron of Lancasters to bomb the city tonight, and that station is among the list of targets. If you don't make your way out now, you may not make it out at all. Good luck to you. Good luck to you.
Welcome to Elmerich. Take one last look around. Come dawn, there won't be much left. Now. Finding the bridge while security is late.
Zug abfahrbereit. Ich muss in der Früh wieder in Gotha sein.
Jawohl, Herr Sturmgeist.
Gut, du kannst nicht erwarten, aus diesem verdammten Land rauszukommen. Kommt hier nicht eine anständige Mahlzeit.
Hier entlang, bitte.
Wait, what? Why is this guy has already been blown? Thank you, I think. So, enter station, destroy system controls before the train ends. Not too hard. Unless my thing gets blown. Train control center, then where would I be? Sections of just sneaking around with papers, 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 papers. Well, you're a fucking trooper. What was your hat made out of? Jesus Christ. Thank you. very fucking hard. Bitch up. So much fucking glare on my screen that I can't see where I'm going. Isn't it aboard a train? Sniper rifle, some sort of a rifle for long range scraping. Air sirens. Oh! They're dropping those bombs already. Clearly not getting paid time to... came out that way. Ah, board a train. There we go. near abort the train. Make your way towards front, where the Nazis are prone to access. Somewhere most likely there. Should be a radio car near the middle of the train. So you're telling me that it's timed. Jesus Christ. Okay. I only have this pistol. That sucks. We start cheating? I think this might be where we start cheating. Let's see if this actually works though. Pause the game, enter square, L1 circle, R1 triangles, F1, select. Let's get shot a couple of times. Hey. Surprisingly, that's more effective. Ah, yes. Pistol up. code in the description and might put up on YouTube. Give us up, leaving you stranded several miles away from the airfield. Derailed. So, infiltrate train yard, find demolition charges, destroy. him a third time, he'll go back on. Hold this. this. Hold this. The other guy died too. Stopping me from doing that. I do have a sniper rifle, Jesus Christ, okay. Big Mac and chicken nuggets, I guess. Hmm? Big Mac, chicken nuggets, I guess.
Okay, french fries?
Sure. Barbecue sauce. Okay. transportation out of here. Did you say barbecue sauce? I did say barbecue sauce. Do you have anything against barbecue sauce? Hey, if I'm a ride. What a shame. What do you use? For chicken nugs. That's not gonna happen. Oh, I thought that was my ride. I still need to find a fucking ride. Streaming, by the way. I can't get up there. Oh. Okay. I mean, you'll have to. Let's say, I thought that was a thing you're doing on stream. I don't know. There's nothing up here. Okay. I wanna go boot soon. My new ride? My new ride! Thinking if I wanna, I might stop streaming for a little bit to eat, start up back around.
Supplies and production were vital areas of the war in which the Allies dominated. Relentless Allied bombing runs over Ruhr Valley factories resulted in an increasingly crippled German war machine. Methodical strafing of the railroads and rail yards left behind broken trains stalled on destroyed tracks. Without fuel, Germany's heavy weapons were useless. Its vaunted panzers immobilized and its planes grounded. The German infantry was left to carry on the fight alone.
Okay, so the thing I might do is I think I'm gonna go eat. So I'm gonna stop streaming, host freelance. I'll come back on around 7 or 8 and see if we can finish this up. And then it should be late night after that. Yeah, it should be Hornet's Nest and then one more, and then